of the mountain. Welcome back to King of the Mountain. It's time for tournament number 2, qualifying race 8. Up first, we have Swervin' Herb driving in Big Red.
Big Red is a modified Hot Wheels 57 Chevy. It features a red and black paint job and weighs in at 90.2 grams.
Up next, we have Brandon Dirty Murray driving in Bad Off.
Bad Off is another modified Hot Wheels 57 Chevy, this one featuring a black and chrome paint job, and it weighs in at 79.4 grams.
The question is, which one is faster?
Oh, the red one. Red cars are always faster.
Okay. Next up, we have CJ driving in Jerry Rigged.
Jerry Rigged is a modified Hot Wheels 1964 Chevy Nova Gasser.
Nice. It looks like he has those skinny wheels on the front.
Yes, it does, and it weighs in at 86.4 grams.
And last up, we have Brett Christmer driving in the 40s Woody.
The 40s Woody is a modified Hot Wheels 1940s Woody. It features that purple paint job, wood paneling, and it weighs in at 92.4 grams.
The drivers will compete in 4 races tonight. The winner will advance on to the second King of the Mountain tournament.
Here we go. We have the 257 Chevys in the front row, Swervin' Herb on the right, and Brandon Dirty Murray on the left. Swervin' Herb takes the lead going down the first straightaway.
Looks like red cars are faster.
He's followed closely behind by CJ, the other two drivers falling way behind.
Dirty Murray's looking pretty slow out there.
Swervin' Herb approaching the final corner. Here they come down to the finish line, and Swervin' Herb will pick up his first win, driving in Big Red.
Swervin' Herb with a sub-17-second track time, a great way to start this race off.
Yeah, he got a track time of 16.81 seconds. He was just flying out of that last corner. Here they are back at the start. We have Brandon Dirty Murray on the front right and Brett Christmer starting off on the front left.
Dirty Murray didn't look too fast in that first race. Let's see how he does in race 2.
He's not looking too fast in this one either as Brett Christmer pulls ahead, followed by CJ.
It's a close race for first.
Brett Christmer in the lead. CJ looking for a way to pass.
He's knocking on his door.
They're paint swapping on the final corner.
Whoa.
Brett Christmer goes off the track.
Whoa.
And CJ will steal that win from Brett Christmer on the final straightaway. What a crazy race that was.
Oh man, Brett Christmer is on his side. What a race that was.
Let's take another look at that. A very close race right here. A lot of paint swapping going on the final corner right there. CJ seems to push Brett Christmer at a bad angle coming out of that corner, opening up the opportunity for him to pass and take that win.
Oh man, that's a tough break for Brett Christmer. He would have had 5 points for that race. Instead, he got 0.
And here we go at the start of race 3. We've got Brett Christmer on the front right and CJ on the left. CJ pulling ahead in the Jerry Rigged. It's a close race.
They're side by side going to the open section of track.
Christmer and CJ door to door around the corner.
We've got some rubbing.
And Christmer pushes CJ into the wall,
man,
causing him to wreck as Brett Christmer will pick up his first win of the night.
Wow, some dirty racing by Brett Christmer.
Hey, you know how it goes on the mountain. Rubbin' is racing.
We should take the dirty from Murray and give it to Brett.
So dirty Brett Christmer, Dirty Murray just sounds better.
Yeah, I guess so.
Here's another look at that battle between Christmer and CJ right there.
Wipeout.
Christmer pushing him into that side wall, knocking him out of the race.
That win is really gonna help Christmer in the points. We've got one race left and he's only down by one.
And here we go with the fourth and final race. Swervin' Herb and CJ both in the front row. They are tied with 8 points each. Brett Christmer 1 point down with 7.
And Dirty Murray has 1.
You know, you don't have to rub it in.
I'm just stating the facts.
CJ out in the lead, followed closely behind by Brett Christmer.
Swervin' Herb moves into second.
CJ stretching out his lead as Swervin' Herb swerves out of control.
CJ is all by himself.
And CJ will win the last race and move on to the second tournament of King of the Mountain.
Some great racing there by CJ in the Jerry-rigged. Swervin' Herb really living up to his name in the last race.
CJ ending this race with 13 points over Swervin' Herb with 8.
Here's the replay.
Right there you can see Swervin' Herb moved up into second place, but right here he ends up swerving out of control and ends up creating a traffic jam for the rest of the drivers.
What a shame, Swervin' Herb had the fastest car of the night.
Once again, speed is not always everything. Stability, consistency, and control all factor in to winning the race.
CJ qualifies for the second King of the Mountain tournament and is currently in fifth place.
You've been watching the 3D Botmaker Diecast Racing League's
King of the Mountain.